Here we go.
Arthur.
Hello, Bill.
Dutch has been worried about you. Sent me out looking.
I've been busy.
Well, all right. At least you're alive. I'm gonna head back to camp now. You wanna come back with me? Hold!
Nah. I'll come back in a bit.
Suit yourself.
Thank you.
You ain't welcome in these parts.
Hey, mister.
Calm down. Mister?
Howdy.
Mister?
Hello.
Hey, partner.
Hey there.
Hello. We ain't gonna stand for more trouble, you hear?
Nice around here. I'm kind of new to these parts.
I ain't looking for trouble, I assure you.
Uh-huh. Well, hello again. Been some time now, eh? Feel free to have a poke about. Sure, let's take a look then. Taking a few years to build up this stock, oh yes. Thanks. Don't need to know where you got this. Sure, go on then. I'll take another. Take it from me. Either drink this or ride your horse, but never both. Another? No problem. Sure, I'll make a lucky wee piece for you. All right, let's have a look-see then. Take a look at that then. Nice bit of craftsmanship, eh? I've bought many an item with dubious heritage. You have anything like that? I'm interested. Between you and me, I don't care where it came from, as long as I can sell it.
I trust nobody's missing this. Hey, boy. Hello, boy.
Remember to keep all this to yourself, eh?
All right, girl. There, girl.
Who do we have here? That's a fine steed. Sorry, but we're full. There's no stall for you. Sorry, but without the papers, I can't pay you full price. Chickens yet? Every morning I wake up to those damn birds clucking away. Good choice. That's the same one I used, too. I can't tell you how many times I used that one. This horse will pass for nobility when I'm through. Nice. Good choice. Another? All right.
and treat me like some painted lady.
You two
go
quit
ahead.
Fighting. Embarrassed.
Oh, you think you're real tough too, huh?
God damn you!
At least hit me, bro.
You've earned this.
No, de nuevo no.
Virgen Santa!
Hey, mister.
Just get out of my way. It's all good. Calm down.
Buenas tardes, señor.
Howdy.
I ain't forgotten your brand of trouble.
How y'all doing,
mister?
Hey, cowboy.
Good day so far?
Mm-hmm.
Howdy, fellas.
Hey. Howdy, partner.
The foreman forgot to add all the overtime I did last week.
Well, I'll be damned.
Anyhow.
Hi.
How things in your neck of the woods?
Ain't you good?
That Roscoe don't know what he's doing. Gonna get some kid.
That's just the way it is.
Bye. Hey there.
Calm down.
Hello, mister.
Hey, we're watching you. Don't be starting nothing here again.
Hey there. Listen, you won't get no trouble out of me. Hey, mister.
This is Murphy Country. You gonna die here.
Coming in.
I ain't even gonna ask where you've been.
Well, that was a mess in Valentine. We didn't even get paid for them sheep.
I'm gonna go back there for it.
That ain't a good idea. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Sounds good.
To freeze to death.
Oh, but where like have you been, big man?
Out and about, you know.
I missed you, son. You find anything interesting?
It's strange country out there.
That it is.
Well said, Miss Grimshaw.
That goes for you too, Mr. Morgan. We need food.
I hear you. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning. Working hard there?
I guess.
Well, I won't disturb you.
Okay.
How about we take a little walk later? Just you and me.
We'll see. Perhaps.
The bigger the box, the smaller the gift, if you know what I mean.
Your dad?
Yeah, me dad. Yeah,
from the sound of
Why
things?
Why don't you sit, Arthur?
He was quite something.
Yeah, quite something.
Why don't you sit a while?
My father, he always say to me, if someone disrespects you, fillet them with a knife. If you know what I mean.
I wasn't disrespecting. I was just looking after your mortal soul, honest.
Okay, then.
Get out of here.
Yep.
You'll be able to see your face in those.
Morning, Arthur.
Do you ever miss home?
Sure. All the time.
Must be hard, being so far away.
Okay.
Hey, folks.
Use a slug
about
of
time you rested
in this.
Up.
Maybe after
Hello.
Lunch, hey?
Always busy.
Somebody has to do it.
Well, don't let me disturb you.
Thanks, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes.
Apparently, someone is running around the country here shooting nearly everyone they see.
Really?
Yes, really. I thought maybe it was Bill, but now I think maybe it's you.
Me?
We don't need unnecessary problems. We have enough real ones.
How wrong I was.
It's not all so bad.
All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right then, Arthur. I wonder if I'll ever not smell a campfire again.
I think it's in our skin now.
Good morning.
Good morning, Arthur.
Managing not to annoy folks?
Very funny.
I was being serious.
Okay, then.
How's it going?
You trying to get us all killed?
What are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about.
It wasn't me.
Just calm down and stop acting like a fool out there.
Okay, well, let's talk more later.
Fine, whatever you say.
Arthur.
There he is. How did we end up over this way?
Huh?
Well, I guess we know the answer to that.
Sure, Arthur.
My boy.
You really have a plan, Dutch? Or you just keep telling us you do?
I'm not in the mood.
I mean, a real plan. Not eating mangoes on a tropical island plan.
Why are you being an idiot?
Anytime you want to share it, I'm all ears.
You need to... No, no, get out!
Mr. Pearson.
Good morning.
You know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to say.
Our own cook. That's fine living.
I should do some work.
Hello.
Good morning.
You managing not to kill Pearson?
Only just.
Oh, he ain't that bad.
Yeah, okay.
Look at you, Williamson. You're as lazy as a toad and twice as ugly.
What are you talking about?
Have you got molasses in your britches or something?
What did I do, huh?
Well, can't we
I've
all
never
be
known
friends
a fella
here?
So useless.
God! Who do you think you are?
I can't say I'm doing too well.
You and me both.
Maybe Mike is right about you.
I should have known I'd be the next in line.
Maybe we should kill you.
Why have you got a problem with me?
That goddamn parasite.
I ain't even gonna rise to this.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
You okay? Why are you looking so shifty?
I'm not.
Okay. Guess we'll find out.
Sounds good, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Charles.
Arthur.
Hardest worker in camp.
Someone's gotta do it.
Well, I should get back to it.
Bye, Arthur.
There she is.
Hello.
Everything okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
No reason. Just making sure.
Fine, Arthur.
All right.
How are you?
Bet you never thought you'd end up here, huh?
I didn't know where I'd end up.
Funny how things turn out.
Okay, Mr. Morgan.
Molly.
Morning, Arthur.
Watch the wind doesn't change.
Oh, shut up, Arthur.
Wouldn't want that face to freeze.
Whatever you say.
Are you gonna join us, Arthur?
Hosea. Smells delightful. Everything okay?
Well, I'm still alive.
Well, let's keep it that way.
See you later.
Morning.
You good?
Don't know how we got anything done before you joined us.
I like to keep busy.
Anyway, keep it up.
Yep.
Morning, Uncle Arthur.
Hi, Jack. You okay?
I'm bored.
Well, go find some mischief to get up to.
Uh-huh.
I'm done with your games. Am I making myself clear?
Dutch? Hope you're working on a plan there.
Always.
Anyway, won't disturb you.
Whatever you say.